pain is constant and sharp, and I do not hope for a better world for anyone. In fact, I want my pain to be inflicted on others. Pain to be inflicted on others.
Really? Because if you're lying, I'll cut you. I'll cut you to the fucking bone!
Pain in my brain, I don't know how to make it stop. Pain in my wrist from the moon spreading red drops. How long have I been sitting in this empty box? In this large white room with the four white walls. In a straitjacket, I can't find a way. Not even allowed to come out and play. The doc said it was hearts and hooves day. So I tore out his chest, threw his organs away. The nurse told me to drop the knife, but it came to the jaw and she was out like a light. When I fight, ha! I like to play dirty mud pie to the eyes that backs up through your shirt, see? I'm the most literal guy you'll ever know. I heard Ty was an egghead, so I split her skull. Made an omelet from the stuff that leaked. It was kind of well written, does that mean anything? I heard that the CMC needed help out, so I gave him cutie marks armed with a scalpel. Two of them shut up and scootaloo, kept bitching, so I spat fire, turned the chicken to fried chicken. Then I inspected my work, they gave me blank looks, I think it was because they were dead. Whoops. I'm not nice, indie range is in 7. On a scale of insanity, I'm 9 of 11. Always failing life, I'm just a disappointment. Like the grass says moo, call me disjointed. My hacksaw tearing right through a bitch's neck, because she said she would give me head. Cider sees Rainbow Dash cutting lines, so I cut her back, left her gutted and blind. I'm sadomasochistic, I slit my wrist while I'm beating in the face of a dying kid.
Ba-ba-ba-doo-doo, and now I'm in your room. Thoughts of dread, death, and a whole lot of gloom. Now enter your mind and burrow in your brain. Slowly over time, it'll drive you insane.
I flipped out PTSD, crazy war veteran. I choked Mime's neck and I cut him into venison. Shredded skin, murdered cuddles now, like he's red as him. You mess around with me, I guarantee you white as dead as him.
In this written confession that you have provided, you have listed that your motives are quite undecided.
We're business, pleasure, and a little bit of fun. But you have all you needed, so I think we are done.
I stack ammo high, aim at that pathetic ship. Spike X rarity, Flippy X flaky, get blown to bits. You wanna fuck with me from that ship deck? You're standing, you're sunk, motherfucker. Get a blast from this cannon.
Slicing and dicing up the pretty little fillies, running and gunning down any pony after me. Hide away the bodies, throw away the key. You're never gonna find them, try to interrogate me. Cause I've been broken for my whole life, and I don't feel remorse when I go and take a life. What's with the knife? It's a hand-me-down from generations of killers for me to keep safe and sound.
I listen to the Lucid Nightmares EP. Now I'm scared to sleep, afraid of what I'll see. I hate puppies, ice cream, and things that don't look wrong. And plus I'm too scared to sleep with the lights on. When I rap, I gotta be careful not to go too far, or I'll spit fire so hot I'll melt my own bars, and my structure will fall apart. Like when I played at the... It was me, but they blamed... I read Mary Poppins right before I wrote this. Can't describe my killing spree normally, so I chose this. It's atrocious, even longer than my oath is. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. The Royal Guards will take me alive, and they know this. If I blow my cover, bitch, I'm gonna have to blow this. Fuck, I'll do it anyways, I wanna go out blazing bomb vest to my chest at the summer sun celebration.
Even after admitting this, there was no catharsis. My punishment continues to elude me, and I gain no deeper knowledge of myself. No new knowledge can be extracted from my telling. This confession